People get stuck. One of the reasons is that they forget these five incredible tanks. So let's list off the five best forgotten tanks of AFK Arena. Number one, Nakaruru. Watch these goody replays, use her in action. Even at no furniture, she gets two sets of immunity and healing in her four. Alongside her bird, it's a living piece of disruption. Since she's an agility hero, people often think she's too squishy to be put in the front line, but we beg to differ. Her engage allows her to control, she has dodge allowing her to handle physical damage, and the immunity to anything is incredible against virtually anything else. So, this means in the right matchup, she's able to handle incoming threats, land significant CC on the enemies, manage opposing aggro, an awesome first forgotten tank. Second will be Citrana. Citrana isn't just a counter healer or a carry. The player no one from casuals demonstrates this in this replay. Watch how she manages three enemies at minimum power from the front line. She has many tools to do so. During her dance, she takes 25% less damage, stacking with the 40% potential reduction from Blazing Ember, but the icing on the cake is her ultimate, making her completely immune to damage. She gets a free use of the ultimate in the signature item plus 30, making it so she can potentially shrug off a lot of incoming attacks and reduce the damage incoming from the rest. So of course, she can still be dodge and carry, but don't forget Citrana when prioritizing your maulers and thinking about your forgotten tanks. This next one is a little cheesy, no pun intended. Allow me to show you what the favorite person said in the past. Linker, take it away. Like Thorin into Aeron and Heroes of Vesperia, even made a community post in this time. You see their health, it's just nothing. Like the burst of Thorin, he's back alive, he does the stun. The lean healing, it's just really, really high control, even from behind. Both in PvP and campaign, Thorin is a big tank. Many endgame tanks are used almost for their immunity alone, but if you don't use Thorin to retaliate carry, his resurrection can be even better than that immunity, landing CC on nearby enemies. He also reflects incoming damage, making burst sets hate him in PvP, and in campaign, he goes well with the Graveborn carries. Daemon, Isolde, many different ones of those. Sure, cheese is often more viable, but defensive Thorin is a fun niche I personally use all the time. Like and subscribe for this fourth tank, because this is an in-depth mechanic going in Ezio. Ezio's damage reduction in the signature item, but especially the dodge and accuracy manipulation, is something else. The three-piece furniture is mistranslated, allowing him to clutch out of any CC, and the rest of his kit allows him to maneuver through physical enemies. Dodge doesn't work on mages, but my goodness, is Ezio's dodge useful for tanking physicals. His role as an endgame carry usually synergies with this. It actually works well together as Zolvar's 35-20 replay is showing so well, but he also dodge tanks heavy incoming damage from irons, letting him ult in time so that Ezio can clean up the pieces. Dodge tanks are especially happy in new campaign settings, when you can retry for their luck to work out and basically infinitely dodge damage from those physical enemies. So Laika, Oscar, Kaz, but especially Ezio are awesome heroes to look for when you need a tank for heavy physical damage. Lastly, we have the hero I made as for Tassi. Tassi is incredible, and I've been seeing mid-game players forget how good she is in the front line. As you can see here in this AMB replay and many more of mine, her attack reduction, teleportation, and banishes are incredibly effective. She can withstand any type of damage, steal enemy scalings, haste up her allies, and CC her way to victory from the front line. Even though she is a magical hero, we see her in the endgame data, she's more common in the front row, so if you're a mid-game player not understanding why people like this hero so much, let her do a thing in the front line and see for yourself. People, let me know if you like this kind of video. I'm trying to hype things up, change the vibe a little bit. I can do different ones of these for unknown tanks, unknown supports, virtually anything. Real life is getting a little busy, so the support is absolutely incredible. Like, subscribe, everything down below. Thank you so much, and I've been Linker. Peace.